I dreamt I was back with pirates and cats and my Somerville. A girl in the alphabet shirt, covered in dirt, lives on the hill. Well, my sweet Josephine, are you still racing straight ox across the old stream? My neighborhood queen, are you still kissing cowboys that cry Josephine? She stole my grandmother's watch, a treasure to touch, to keep time to herself. Her mind was a very big house. We got lost there for hours until August fell. Well, my sweet Josephine, are you still racing straight ox across the old stream? My neighborhood queen, are you still kissing cowboys that cry Josephine? Gotta get your feet on the ground. But she says no, don't you see? We have wings. It's the funniest thing. It's just that no one knows. No one knows. See, Josephine. Are you still racing straight ox across the old stream? My neighborhood queen, are you still kissing cowboys that cry Josephine?
Guitar Nick.
All right. How you doing?
Good morning.
What is up? We good. I'm glad we have a bit of punk in the background. It's good. It's good. It's good shit. This song is about clouds, ladies and gentlemen.
Caught your picture in a cloud formation. A sleeping Michelangelo angel in a bed of snow. That's what you are. Lift me up and don't explain. I want you to come down that crane. Oh, the sight is amazing. When I'm cloud gazing, like a ghost train, coming out of the station, and the smoke rings that you make for me burn into a symphony of breathing stars. Mountains hover in the air, godlit faces unaware. I feel so small in a good way. when I'm cloud gazing. Our minds run in circles, racing round the restaurant, searching for what more to say what we really want. Let's leave it like it is, and stop staring at these walls. Let's not go headlong to that distance where he can't come back at all. Let's go dancing, waltz around the room or mill, in your faded dress with the daffodils. Let's go dancing, let time stand still. Once your name was but a whisper, a simple wish upon my tongue, and staring at your shadow was like staring at the sun. In this dark, dark hour, you still illuminate a room. Oh God, give us the power, we gotta keep ourselves in tune. Let's go dancing, waltz around the room or mill, in your faded dress with the daffodils. Let's go dancing, let time stand still.
Tusen takk. Jeg kan snakke sånn skandinavisk hvis jeg vil. Jeg skal snakke engelsk. Det blir så kikset på svensk. Bluff svensk. Hey. Woo! Hey. All right. Okay, jeg spiller en sang som heter Rough Around the Edges. Det forstod jeg godt, ikke sant? Ja. Nice.
I'm lost in my head, I've been thinking all around, I gotta find the off ramp to my heart.
stoplights in a row when all I want is go. Drop it into first and I'll get home. It's okay, I'm alright. I'm just a little rough around the edges of this life. Play it cool, you can always follow breadcrumbs in a line when you are lost. Little seeds grew into troubled trees. A sorry, sorry sight between my ears. And I need to settle down and eat my troubled fruits. The sweetness of the taste will do me good. It's okay, I'm alright. I'm just a little rough around the edges of this life. Play it cool, you can always follow breadcrumbs in a line when you are lost. I'm slowly turned around. No more upside downs, no more upside downs. They slowly turn around, they slowly, slowly turn around. It's okay, I'm alright. I'm just a little rough around the edges of this life. Play it cool, and you can always follow breadcrumbs in a line when you are lost.
This next song is about an astronomer who's waiting for things to happen, or it's basically about passion, you know. And it was written before all the Mars landings and all that, whether you care or not. But it was. And yeah, it goes. It's called "Waiting for Mars to Come Out." I'm in a state of mind. I'm in my private desert. I'm in a passionate study, waiting for Mars to come out. All the lights in Paris, all the songs of Belfast, every detail in my head is
waiting for Mars to come out. My skin shrinks against my body bones, and I'm lost into the weight of gravity. I'm at my best with my astronomy. Starlight, orchestrated midnight, the math of infinity and reason is waiting for Mars to come out.
Thank you very much.
Man, I wonder if I went up there and said, hey, you guys, I'm playing, my name's Teitur, you should shut the fuck up. Turn it down, please. And they all have big tattoos and look at me, who's this kid? Can you turn it down, please, because I'm playing next door. No, mate, sorry. But it would take too long, you see, if I went over there and you're here. And I don't think they would believe me if I said so. I'm going to have a word with them afterwards for hanging in the bar. Are you those guys that played really fucking loud? I'm Teitur, I have an acoustic guitar.
But fuck that. I'll play you the... This is the... My album is called Poetry and Aeroplanes. She probably, he knows it, yeah, it's good, nice. He's that guy that knows the album. You're gonna come with me when we're gonna have a word with those guys. So they believe me. All right, so anyway, this is the title song of the album, Poetry and Airplanes.
Last night, cigarettes and empty bottles. I better open up this window. I need some air to clear my head. Alone in these strange beds, I think that I've traveled enough. I'm poetry and airplanes, and I'm tired of waiting for love. I tend to fall asleep in the fast lane, Sometimes sinking low in the high life, oh, in the high life. No more happy songs of heartbreak, oh, heartbreak. Playing white knight, misunderstood. Alone in these strange streets, I think that I'll walk them enough. Poetry and airplanes, and I'm tired of waiting. Tired of waiting for
this song is 10 years old. It's one of the first two songs I ever wrote. It's about my dog. And no, it's not. It's about raw sex. No, it's not either. It's basically just a, it's a very sweet song about missing my girlfriend. So here it goes. There's slight references to sex too, though. And also to dogs, actually.
I was just thinking that I have been missing you for way too long. There's something inside this weary head that wants us to love just instead. But I was just thinking, merely thinking, I've got loads of pictures, I've got the one of you in that dancing dress. But man, I feel silly in that dim light. And just after doing you by the side of my Kodak delights, I am sinking, merrily sinking. Well, I think about long distance rates. Instead of kissing you, babe, I'm a singer without a song. If I wait for you longer, my affection is stronger, yeah. I was just thinking, merrily thinking, this boat is sinking. Tired of postcards, especially the ones with cute dogs and cupids. Yeah, I'm tired of calling you and missing you and dreaming that I've slept with you. Don't get me wrong, I still desperately love you inside this weary head. I just want us to love just instead, but I
was just thinking and thinking, merrily thinking. I think about long distance rates instead of kissing you, babe. And time is running me still. And if I wait for you longer, my affection is stronger. Yeah, I was just thinking. I was just thinking. And I'm tired of calling you once a week, thinking of long distance rates instead of kissing you, babe. I'm sinking, merely sinking.
Thank you.
Starts with cookies and then it goes to cars. Now the scene is this: you're outside, you're just gonna commit burglary, so imagine that. But it's just metaphorically speaking. So it's called Thief About to Break In.
I'm gonna practice a growl backstage. So angry, these people. Well, I could, if you mentioned the right thing, I could get angry too. I would make a band like that. I could make a band like that about George W. Bush, maybe. Yeah, that would be. I'd be angrier than Eminem, I swear. Maybe that's what they're singing about, actually.
Oh, George W. Bush, you fucker!
I hope it's not about their moms and stuff, because that would be pretty sad. That's often the case, you see. Alright, so this is the burglary song again, here it goes.
I feel like a thief about to break in. And standing outside a broken window, my breath is warm and the air is cold. I hear noises of insects in the green wet grass. Well, I'm not gonna say what I have stolen. It's something to me. The floor simmers and I am nervous. I place my hand on the entrance wall. Two shrieking whispers in the closet, and layers of dust on every surface. Please wash my head with a bucket of water.
I feel like a thief about to break in. 'Cause I'm watching people pass on the streets, and I wish to own the glow in their eye, because they aren't so beautiful. Because they are so beautiful. Thank you. Tack ska ni ha. Got a couple of more. Right, so this one's called Sleeping with the Lights On. Waking up in your house someday, or eating off your hand like a bird astray. But nothing's gonna change, we'll still be the same. We said what's to say, nothing's buried nowhere. Sleep with the lights on. I still sleep with the lights on. I still sleep.
late alone. I still love another one. I still sleep with the lights on.
This one's called You're the Ocean. Stand up, I think. Wait.
There's too much sky and not enough blue. There's too many questions to why I love you. There's too many clouds and not enough sun. The rain must fall on everyone. I'm fire and you're the ocean. I'm energy and you're through the world. Love is somewhere in between what you believe and what you dream. I'm just trying to make you mine. You're the ocean. There's too much doubt and not enough there. There's too much decision everywhere. There's too much talking and not enough time. Let's close our eyes and not our mind. I'm fire, you're the ocean. I'm energy and you're through the line. Love is somewhere in between what you believe and what you dream. I'm just trying to make you mine. And you look for leads, I follow clues. You love to win, I dare to lose. And mostly, you're a mind game in my head. And you are earth and I am water. I can give you what you're after. You can't be the word and I can't be the rhyme. There's really nothing you can do. You're going where I'm going to. So stay beside me. Stay beside me. I want you. I'm fire. You're the ocean. I'm energy. Between what you believe and what you dream. I'm just trying to make you mine. You're the ocean. You're the ocean. I'm fire. You're the ocean. I'm fire, near the ocean. I'm fire, near the ocean. You're the ocean. You're the ocean. You're the ocean. Thank you.
Thank you. All right, do you want to hear a new song just for fun? I have two more. Shut up. All right. This song is it's called The Carousel. I'd like to see how it works. Hopefully it doesn't... Nice. Well done. Sorry about this. Well, the song is about a friend of mine was working in, you know, Tivoli in Copenhagen. And he was working there, and then he has a camera, so he made a film out of this carousel that was going. This is in December. And so this carousel was going around, and we were looking at it. It was this great shot film. And then we noticed there was a man standing inside of the carousel, a very mysterious man, dark man. So we figured that this man worked in the carousel. And we just started making up stories about this man. And then it stuck with me, and I wrote this song. It's called The Carousel, or I Run the Carousel. So here it goes. I think this is right. Probably like that, sorry. Okay. I run the carousel with horses and Tinkerbell, late night by the canal. You wouldn't notice me, I have a tendency to blend with the music. I run the carousel. And children swirl around like drapes in a summer town. And husbands kindle their wives. And sometimes it tortures me, the envy and the jealousy. But I never panic. I run the carousel. I run the carousel. Sometimes when the birds fly over, I look up, but I don't want to go nowhere. I got lives to save under the open. I live as a mystery man, and I sleep in a caravan. And I love everybody. I run the carousel. I run the carousel.
Cool. Thank you so much. All right. I'll do one more for you. Yeah, thank you so much. You've been very great. I wasn't sure if there's going to be 5 people or 10. Because I'm very famous in Sweden, you know. Yeah, so thanks for listening. My name is Teitur. I hope you have a good festival. And yeah, that's all I can say. That's all I have to say, actually. Thank you. Thank you. And good luck with the football today, I should say that too. This song is called Amanda's Dream, and it's a song about making choices, and I guess it's also about coming from a small place like Lundaberg or like Emil or like someone from the Faroe Islands. Because you know that Lundaberg is just outside here, right? You don't know that, seriously. I saw the sign, 8 kilometers. I hope that my shows aren't verging towards a fucking stand-up comedy show with all this fun stuff I'm saying in between songs. So this is the last song again, Amanda's Dream, and thank you very much, and behave, and you know, all that. Call your moms.
Can you say goodbye without ever leaving? That's some sad soul to keep. Amanda awakes in a moment believing she's better off staying asleep. So she drives by the station, imagining somewhere, sings a slow, slow song. And now she's waiting at the stoplights with nowhere to go. But in our town, there's just one stoplight. Oh, I wish she would know. There's a world outside her window. Anywhere the wind blows, anywhere's Amanda's dream. She sits late at night by the light of a candle, with wishes that never come true. Her hopes get so high, they're too hard to handle. She stares as they fade out of view. And all of these somewheres have led her to nowhere, except a slow, slow song. Now she's waiting at the stoplights with nowhere to go. But in our town, there's just one stoplight. Oh, I wish she would know. And there's a world outside her window, anywhere the wind blows, anywhere's Amanda's dream. Thank you. like a girl and she wakes like a woman. She sleeps like a girl and she wakes like a woman. Like a woman. Waiting at the stoplights with nowhere to go. But in our town, there's just one stoplight. Oh, I wish she would know. There's a world outside her window, anywhere the wind. Anywhere's a man's dream. Dun, 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 dun.
I don't know what to do. That I'm gonna do. It's not what you do, it's how you do it. And should I? Let me do. I don't know. Do you have any requests? Are you know my album? Do you? Okay, you want to hear? Or a cover song. I do a very good cover song, actually. Let me do this cover song. I do this cover song. This is, how about Great Balls of Fire? I do that. Right. But the thing is, it's arranged for a piano, so you have to imagine a certain, the left hand. I can only play one of them. If I had four fingers or four hands, I would do it. But I wouldn't have two hands. And so the idea is this, that Jay Lee Lewis is insane. We know that. And the song is actually has a lot of angst and craziness in it, if you listen to it. But it kind of got away from that. That's how it sounded when it came out, I guess. But now it sounds like a fun song, but it is not. And so I've made an arrangement where I play the song in minor key and take the words seriously. So it changes the song.
Here you go.
So you have to, and so you have to remember this, imagine this bass line. It's like Riders of the Storm, you know, like that. So imagine that, and then I'm gonna play the right hand. When I play with a band, you'll hear it, but you'll get the idea. You're smart, intelligent, bright people. You've had a lot of fresh air. So it goes. So imagine the bass part. Right.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You
broke my will. Oh, what a thrill. Goodness gracious, it's the great balls of fire. You pull my fingers and you twiddle my thumb. I wanna love you like a true love, huh? Come on, baby, you drive me crazy. Oh, goodness gracious, it's a great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Oh, it feels good. Hold me, baby. I wanna love you like a lover should. Shake my nerves, and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will. Oh, what a thrill. Oh, goodness gracious, is a great balls of fire. Oh, goodness gracious, the great balls of fire. Oh, goodness gracious, it's the great balls of fire.